the Overwatch Replay, a super sweet series where two big boys take you through an Overwatch match that we had played previously. So let's go ahead and get started here. We're going to talk you through the entire match. You can see our competitive ranking over here, and then this is the opposing team. I'm one of your hosts.
Dope, you know?
Yeah, we're pretty cool, guys. We got this. We're playing.
We were in Elo Hell.
Oh my god, don't remind me. We're playing on Anubis today. What's going through your head when you see this lineup here?
We're fucked.
we're utterly fucked, right? Totally.
Symmetra is like an interesting pick. Battle Symmetra's was super popular because this was just after the update that we filmed this.
Yes.
Soldier is a key piece, I think, to most teams, and Mei is pretty cool. So we both went tank.
Yeah.
And Tyson Albert has one job. Be a healer. And so, but we know this is Overwatch.
Yeah, right? We needed a healer. Reaper. Boom! Went Reaper. But I knew I needed to wait for him because we weren't on the team chat yet because, you know, sometimes it's not the most fun thing to talk to people in this game. But I decided to wait, right? Yeah. No, that was you. Sorry.
You were like, I'm not leaving until.
Yeah. I knew. We couldn't leave the spawn point until we knew what he was picking. So. I start to set up here because I think this is a pretty solid place. We can fall back if we need to. We can cover the right side there. You can say hi to Soldier. It's totally fine. Obviously, Tyson Albert knows where the fuck he should be. And
he's an edgelord!
He's a motherfucking edgelord. That is where he is. God damn it. So basically, he's done nothing yet, and now he's completely fucked. How are we going to save him? Oh, did he wreath form back? Whatever. So we can shit on him all we want, but we have to check the right side first because Winston is coming around. Let's zoom back here. You're aiming at the Zarya here.
Pressuring the Zarya. Tyson Albert actually hasn't taken any damage back there. He's surprisingly, let the entire team pass him by.
Yeah, and he didn't do any damage either. So let's see where this goes. You're checking out over here. Good sleep on that Winston, even though I hit him immediately after.
No, he still stays
asleep. Oh, okay, never
there.
Mind. Well,
and he
I,
even stays asleep through the pin because he gets shielded by Zarya.
Right, so I decide to dash in. Maybe not the wisest plan. I could have let Soldier take care of some damage and Mei over here, and I could have just blocked everything coming in. But I decided to dash in, get some extra damage, but he ends up getting healed immediately. You can see Tyson Albert over there, literally just standing there. Why? I don't know.
The Tracer is
doing a lot of damage to me, but because I know you're over there healing me, and she's not focused on you at all, I decide to put down the shield, even though this is a bad frame for that. You can see I'm just swinging my hammer, hoping I can hit her. She's kind of hard to hit sometimes, obviously, when you're Reinhardt.
Or if you're Ana.
Or Ana, yeah. Yeah, so she backs off, and
Tyson
you
Albert
get a
taken
sweet...
out by Mercy, by the way. Over
yeah.
The corner, I just saw.
That's funny. Oh,
so
God.
I have a good grenade there.
Yeah, and I'm backing up. I'm trying to block some shit, and then I hit the Winston. We definitely had to fall back to the point, for sure. I think.
Yeah, up top left here is Zarya, I think, with somebody else. They keep pressuring us in
so
this
I'm
corner.
Getting hit
like
from here.
Yeah, top two. So on the left side with Zarya, and then above on the right side with Reaper. You'll see in a little bit. So that Reaper shot came in.
Yeah, your positioning over here is pretty good because no one can really hit you from above. I'm the one taking all the damage, obviously. I think this is from. Didn't they have a Pharah? No.
Zarya.
No, it's Zarya.
Yeah, I think it was just a Zarya.
Oh, they do have a Pharah over there.
Oh, maybe.
If we wait, we'll get there. You're almost at alt charge. It's Junkrat, sorry.
Yeah.
It's pretty blurry, but I thought it was fair. Alright, so Tracer's up here doing pretty much no damage to me, but Zarya can put in some damage. No one's going up there like maybe Reaper, if he would do that for us, but he's now already dead.
Mercy's on the point.
And I decide, yeah.
I got Winston.
Yeah, you can hear me. You're totally fucked right now. I think maybe, oh, who's that? Oh, that's Soldier. Yeah, maybe, I don't know what to do in that situation. I'm not the world's best Anna. But
I was trying to pressure the Tracer there and at least get a pick on Tracer.
Did you have your sleep dart up?
New? I don't think so.
Yeah, well, it just came back up. But we're down four, and Tyson Albert's doing nothing, Mr. Edgelord. So now everyone's just rushing in because we're trying to contest, even though I think probably we should just give it up. At this point, I can't get back. Yeah, so I shouldn't be this far up. I guess I have to protect these guys. So I'm this far up. I'm trying to get people to fall back with me. Also, this game was before the update, right?
Who's up there?
Yeah, you healed. Your Anna got a healing nerf. You know that, right? Yeah. So I get healed up instantly. I can't die. It's pretty awesome. You lost three people there.
Yeah, that was a Junkrat tire.
You're doing fine back here. This is really good positioning here. I think
doing God's work.
You're doing God's work. Also this May is. She gets wrecked by Tracer. Tough fight for both of them, actually. You are aware
that Symmetra now. The Symmetra puts up. Yeah, a really useful teleporter.
Yeah, and I pinned this. I saw him running at us, and I pinned him. Oh my God. Let's rewatch that. So right here, let's watch you.
I die.
You die, right? And then, wait. Hold on. Let's check the team comp. Come to think of it, right now, because we need to know.
It's essentially the same as it's been.
Right here. So yeah, we haven't changed up anything about this team comp. I think maybe Symmetra, she has her ult, so she wanted to use it. May is fine. Soldier's fine. And, you know, someone could probably do some other work with maybe a Roadhog or someone like that, or a D.Va. Their team comp, it looks like they have a pretty divey team comp, considering of Zarya, Tracer, and Winston. And Mercy could come in for the res, should any of that. Yeah. Symmetra puts up her thing over there, what's it called? The teleporter. And I have my ult here. And we're in some dire straits. I can't exactly walk in and use it because of this Winston shield here. But I see him use his ult, and I get knocked back. But luckily, he just stays right in front of me, so I can just dash in and stun him for a little bit. And I'm about half health. I figured we need anything we can get, so I use my ult there. And so now you're back on the point. Winston blocks your sleep dart, unfortunately, and you just get chased down by him. Feels bad, man. So I'm coming back here. We're basically just trickling in, but I think that's the end of the... Oh, no. I luckily contest.
You edgelord right there. You get double kill.
I contest at the last second. And then we push them off.
And
I'm a god.
A useless ult.
I'm a god. May wasted her ult there. She could have wasted another 2 minutes, but... shit, I got stuck and now I'm dead. So, yeah, sure. I contested for another 20 seconds max, so that's
and that. I never got to drop my empowering.
Yeah, well, yeah, because you were dead in the time that I was using my ult, right.
And the Nanoboost so totally got screwed over. Synced up.
So now, right there, we actually ended up going into team chat because things were looking really dire for us. And so I'm saying what's up to Tyson. You know, you don't want to be a dick when you go into the team chat.
No. That's toxic.
Yeah, super toxic. That's what everyone says. And so we actually end up convincing him to go Reinhardt because he actually did play Reinhardt. He plays Reinhardt a lot, apparently. He just wanted to play Reaper for some reason. So... we just had a nice conversation with a guy, and we ended up going double healing, actually,
Yeah,
right?
my
I go healing with
suggestion
you.
for those of you who are tired of playing tanks is go to quick play.
Yeah, it's
Doesn't
true.
really matter there, but stick to what you're good
Well,
with
I think
in
now
competitive.
after the update, I mean, this is before the
I can
update,
heal.
but now after the update, there aren't as many tanks rolling around. Even it's still viable to run three tanks, but I think it's not as absolutely necessary like it was before the update. So yeah, I'm having trouble picking a goddamn character. I think I go Lucio, right? If I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, because I'm really getting into Lucio. I like his speed, and it's super useful for the rest of the team.
And you've manipulated his controls, right?
Yes. So we play on PS4, guys. So I switched his jump to L2, so I can now aim. I mean, PC players don't have this problem. So now I can aim while wall riding. So I think that's pretty useful. But yeah,
One
so
thing
I yeah.
we might talk about later is the use of keyboard in console gaming.
All right, that's something that we should talk about. Overwatch is Blizzard's against that. I don't know if
Jeff
you
Kaplan.
heard. Yeah, anyways, so we start off the match. I am moving everyone fast forward, so we're here. Tyson Albert's setting up the barrier. I think we decided that we all wanted to push left, right? I
So
think
you're
we were
pushing
talking about
left
that.
hard. You're calling for the
Yeah.
hard push left, but Tyson Albert really
As you'll
wants to
see.
just go straight.
Yeah. Oh, he wanted to switch over. Yeah, I wanted to push left, into that corridor with everyone moving fast, and then just come up. I see, I'm already there. Come up on top and sweep them over there, because if we get control of the health pack in that room over here on the left side, we can win that fight, I think.
Yeah, it provides a lot of
So,
support
right.
because it relieves the healing a little bit. So yeah, so good pushes, good kill there on that Zarya.
Yeah. Right, so
We're
you're
actually
trying your
doing
hardest to heal this guy. He's going crazy,
remarkably
man.
we're doing remarkably well for pushing dead center.
Yeah. You could see my positioning. I was in front of Reinhardt's shield. I definitely should never be there. I should always be in the back line, keeping everyone moving fast and healing whenever I get a burst of healing. I like to wait. I like to keep. So, right there, yeah. I like to not use Lucio's healing unless I have the Amplify ability. I don't think it's necessary. I don't think it does much to help you out otherwise. Alright. So sorry about that brief pause, guys. We had some internet issues because we're trying to do this
So
over
I
Skype. But
rush
yeah.
back in. I have switched off of Ana because I'm just having a lot of trouble maintaining healing,
Yeah.
basically. So I switched to Mercy.
Could kill on that Bastion. No one else. Well, I don't know why he was just there. He's just trying to deal damage to us in a last-ditch effort. We ended up capturing the point. Everyone was focused on him, anyways. So now you're just topping everyone off. I wanted to push us in there as quickly as possible, get the momentum, because they just lost someone, except you're getting killed by this Reaper behind us. God damn it.
Yeah, I'm trying to run with the group and I just get effed by the Reaper. But
Yeah.
luckily we push really hard onto the point. We get a good push here, I actually think.
Yeah, we got a blip, or a little click, one of the thirds
That was
of the
two there.
capture. I have
Drop it.
ult here because I saw someone critical, so I wanted to use it because I know they're coming back at all force, because it's just how it is. And then we actually end up just capturing it like that.
Yeah,
I cannot believe.
that was a good rush. So on Anubis, you don't want to wait for the enemy team to regroup. You want to push as hard as you can to that second point and hope
Yeah.
that. It's the same thing on Volskaya as well. Just push hard because if you have to regroup and get send in, the waves will get broken. You got to get extremely lucky
Yeah.
on Volskaya and Anubis if you can't get it from the first
You
rush.
gotta have a stack of ults in
Yeah.
order to capture. You have to. So for both of these maps, you have to win two team fights. You have to win two team fights. So the first one, you're probably going to use all your ults on. And then the second one, you just have to overwhelm them and outplay them, I think, based on them their spawn rates. So
Yeah, and I'd rather have a old stack for the second point than the first point.
Yeah. Right, so we've successfully converted this edgelord, man. I think we're on our way to victory. How about you?
Yeah. Yes. No more edgelord.
Yes.
That is a Reinhardt on the edge of success.
Glory, sir. Edge of glory. I hope we taught him a lesson. Just play Reinhardt.
I love how this guy is calling for healing while I've got the damage boost on him.
So dumb.
People are super annoying sometimes.
But hold on, this is a good combination here. So we've got you damage boosting him. We've got 2,000 extra health points for Soldier. And he's just going to lay on damage to them. And I can help us get out of there if we need to.
Yeah, so Soldier does 20 points of damage per bullet.
Without the damage boost.
Without the damage boost. So with the damage boost, it's much higher and you can shred through a lot of targets.
Right. So I'm down here. I should probably be... I figured I wasn't helping you out too much. That's why I dropped down here. And I saw that we had two other people down here. So I wanted
You're
to...
You're fine and mobile, so you can yeah. get anywhere yeah, like, on the map, really.
There you go. I got back up. I'm pushing it a little too far here. I wanted to just poke them, but I think I'm getting a little overzealous. So luckily Reinhardt starts paying attention, and also luckily they're not shooting me at all. I should probably be dead.
Yeah, I'm doing my best to keep people alive.
I'm telling Tyson Albert to drop back. I use the speed boost in order to help him move a little quicker, but then he just dashes straight in there. It actually ended up working out more or less. Not really, that's a lie. They're all still alive, and now he's dead, right? So he probably should have just backed up. The two healers are healing each other. Luckily, you got back, used your dash ability to get over here. And luckily, they're not running in at all.
Yeah, I was trying to get back to the point to absorb the next wave. Doing a little bit of shooting myself, but I wanted to make sure that both the healers were up at least.
Right, so I'm pushing Tyson Albert back because we definitely need a shield here. Soldier's positioning over here is pretty good, I think. He's pretty shielded from everything behind him unless someone comes all the way around. And he can damage everyone on the point.
And I'm hiding as much as possible.
Yeah, I don't know where you are. But I'm just jumping around, trying to keep everyone moving quickly, and when I can, I'm trying to heal people.
Putting damage on, killing people.
Yeah, and I'm also just holding down the shoot button, aiming at people. You're just looking up there.
Well, there's a Reaper up there.
Yeah, right. So I think you called out the Reaper. And then, right, so you called out the Reaper, and I went up there to go get him. And
this time, we actually have somebody that can...
I booped him off. Yeah, I knocked him off just so he'd have to deal with the ensuing damage downstairs.
So I have my res, but there's only 1% down. I figure we can hold off.
Yeah, we didn't need the res, you're right. And I'm still working on my ult here. I saw that it was just Mercy and Zarya. So I went around to flank them because I wanted to take out the Mercy. But even then, that's kind of hard to do as Lucio, and as I don't do too much damage. But I actually ended up getting her there, but it just took way longer, and then I got killed by Junkrat. But we have a winning fight. It's 3v2. Yeah, question?
Can you hear the music in the background from my audio?
Oh, no.
No? Okay. All right. So the both healers go down thanks to that Junkrat tire. But luckily, Lucio is the fastest character, basically, in terms of getting people himself and other people back. I am able to fly into the battle.
Yeah, you're healing people. This is good. I think where you were there was actually pretty fine positioning. You want to be careful. Let's say you're running Pharah and Mercy combo. You want to be careful when you're just chasing, tethering to Pharah. Your tether actually goes way farther. I mean, you know this. You play Mercy, but the tether for all those inexperienced Mercy players or whoever wants to pick up Mercy, the tether actually goes way farther than you might think. So you can actually be on the ground and still be healing or damage boosting Pharah. depending on where she is. But sometimes you have to dash up. But you move very slowly in the air as Mercy, so it's actually a pretty easy target. So you want to be careful about that.
Yeah, the one thing that I really recommend for Mercy players is to take off the toggle for the Guardian Angel and to make it a manual pushdown. Because you can cut that short, so you can hop towards someone and then just use the length of the tether as much as
Yeah, as
possible.
opposed to just pressing it once and then you actually end up overshooting them a lot of the time in that case. So yeah, you're in perfect positioning there. You're safe from all the alts and you can res everyone. That was really good.
Yeah, and you timed the defensive ult pretty well there, because we were taking a lot of punishment. Rezzing three, it's kind of difficult to get back into the action after that. You take out that Sombra pretty nicely. Well done.
Yeah, I was I heard I think I heard her. She said like Pobrecito or something. So dumb. But yeah, we're trying to deal with the hecticness of this battle here. We're not necessarily doing that good of a job, but the other team is just not playing too well. They're just trickling in. So we're ending up getting a lot of kills. So you want to track down this Mercy here because you know she has a res, I feel like.
We both went down there. I'm trying to rush back. Thankfully, you are
Yeah, I'm helping you get
coming
back
back.
there. And for people who are trying to get back on Temple of Anubis, that's the fastest route you just saw it there. You can rewind the video if you want to see it, but it's pretty well-known stuff. I'm just pushing people off the point here, and I'm trying to just boop them off the point.
Oh, that res. Oh, shit.
Thankfully,
She
that
got.
res came in way too late.
Yeah, we were lucky there. So on to the next round. How are you feeling in this match so far?
I was feeling like it was a miracle that we got this far.
Let's go
Yeah,
left. From I'm gonna
based on
push
the
this
first
left. round, we were not having that good of a round. So yeah, the fact that we got Tyson Albert to actually play a useful hero, it was really quite cool. I'm happy that that happened. So anything that we get above a draw is just icing on the cake at this point. But yeah, so we're basically showcasing how simple it is just to work together in this game, and you will win so many more matches. Sure, the other team could play together more than you, and you'll end up losing, but you're going to win the majority of your matches if you just work together on a basic level.
Do you mean teamwork is
Yeah,
greater than an edge
teamwork.
lord?
Teamwork will always outbeat Call of Duty, it doesn't matter.
Yeah. This is a tactical game. It's not designed to be run out and die, run out and die, run out
Good
and die.
God. Good God, don't do that.
That's
Please.
why I also hate We're All Soldiers Now game type, because it's just
We're
run out and die, run out and die, run out
all
and die.
soldiers now. So, I'm pushing everyone. Oh, this is the one where I wanted everyone to go left. I was talking to them
Door,
for a
through the door
while,
now,
and
through the door.
it didn't
Go
work out.
through the
It
door.
was it was Valiant, also Tyson Albert,
Light it
is
here.
not in front of
Oh
me.
no, right
And now,
now, right now.
Soldier. I'm just boosting Soldier. I should not have pushed up there. So, and then now Reaper's behind us.
Reaper
So,
comes in behind.
let's go over that again. So I'm here.
Healer's in front of us.
We actually do
I'm chasing. Yeah.
get the push a little bit, because we got Soldier, Reinhardt comes in.
Right, we've got Soldier, but he's going up. There's a turret there, right? And then
Yeah.
I'm here, and then you're over here healing
Come,
Reinhardt.
Reinhardt. Come with us.
And now you're healing me. I shouldn't have. Yeah, so Reinhardt
Poked
gets
that so
up
hard.
into position. This is where Reinhardt should be. He should be pushing forward, and Soldier should be doing a lot of damage behind. And then you can heal, I can heal behind, I can push people forward. And then Reaper gets in behind us and actually ends up
We took out.
screwing you over. But I took out the turret, luckily. And I don't know what he was doing. How come he must have been reloading or something? But he got
Reaper
four
took
kills
out
there. Three kills, sorry, yeah.
all of us. He took me out, he took the Reinhardt
Me,
out, the
yeah.
soldier out, and he took you out.
Yeah, well, now you're just charging your ult, pretty much. So.
Hanzo goes
Hold
down.
on. All right, so we're...
Hanzo goes down, but now we have... Look, this is the perfect lineup for height and for how to go through.
Look at this. This is actually pretty fun. This is a really good... this game sometimes. So this is amazing. Can we... Is it possible to...
We should upload that clip to Reddit.
Yeah.
That screenshot.
All right, anyways... I'm trying to push this all through this way, and we could easily... Oh my god, I can't believe it immediately dismantled there. That sucked. But good kill on the Reaper there. Don't forget, Mercy does a lot of damage sometimes.
Her gun is actually quite powerful.
You took out the turret there also. Pretty nice. You're just... You know what?
I don't care
DPS
anymore.
Mercy. DPS Mercy.
Battle Mercy is my favorite kind of Mercy.
Right. All we have to do is capture one, right?
Yeah.
Right, all yeah, so that's our win condition here. So we just had to take the point. You're healing up over there. We got Reinhardt coming in. He's actually blocking damage for us. Now he's doing damage, but I'm moving everyone too quickly. No one can really touch us. Tracer tried to get a stick there. It was a valiant effort. Sorry, Tracer. We're contesting. We're contesting.
It's pretty cool that she got her ult up, and the Mercy, the enemy Mercy, got her ult up too.
Right, exactly.
That was the res there.
So, right, let's watch that. You're healing people. We're cutting over to me, and right
trying to chase
here.
Down Tracer.
Yeah, he's also trying to chase down the Mercy, and you almost got her, or maybe.
I think
I just said that because that's definitely not true. I don't think I actually almost killed her. But yeah, that was a good shield there. We're not overextending at all. We're doing a good job. I'm doing a little breakdance stuff. And yeah, that was a hell of a game, man. A hell of a game.
Hell of a game. Five rounds, and we've
hell of a truck,
it took
man,
for us
game.
To win.
Yeah. Yeah, well, the first round we should have just been
six,
fine
actually.
If we had a Reinhardt and a other tank, another tank. But yeah, guys, thanks so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed Overwatch Replay, the first episode on a new channel. You should check out all our other content. We have a podcast where we cover many topical topics, mostly related to gaming. So we do... from time to time mention Overwatch because we can't stop playing this goddamn game. And on Fridays, so that goes up on Mondays, this show goes up on Wednesdays, and on Fridays we have a drunk let's play for your viewing pleasure. So thanks so much for being my co-host. It may not always be this way, guys. I think we're trying to do a rotation thing where we have one of us per week, and then I think on the third week we'll try to be together when we do that. And
because we can't
yeah.
stand each other all that much.
Yeah, it's really, really. Thank God we don't live together. It's
oh god.
Oh Jesus. So yeah, you can tell that we're Skyping it. Anyways, thanks so much for watching, guys. Leave a thumbs up if you like the video. You should definitely subscribe to us. Don't forget to hit that little bell button. I think that's new. I'm super far behind. You have to hit the bell button and send notification to my email in order to get notified when people upload. It's so dumb. Anyways, that's it. We'll leave you guys with the play of the game. Let's watch it. You want to commentate this one? This is you. You got this.
Well, okay. Here we go. Play of the
play
game.
Play of the game, guys. Play
Who
of the game.
Is it going
game.
To be?
I think it's Wee Man.
It's the Junkrat.
Good old
it's
Junkie
the
Junk.
Junkrat. When he uses his Riptire very effectively to kill and take out the healers.
He's in perfect positioning. He's got his ult. Going in. And
boom.
Targets the goddamn healers.
Got it.
Perfect play from Wee Man the One. God damn it. He did a lot of damage, but it was on the wrong team. Sorry, Wee Man. You got wrecked, son.
Peace
All out. Right, guys. Peace out.